Hello, everyone. Goat Simulator.
Chapter 1 out of 1 million videos. Episode 1.111. Oh, fuck. I've been waiting to play this forever. I've had this pre-ordered since I saw the Kickstarter for it. Holy shit. I am so excited. I've only played this for like 2 seconds. I am so ready to go. Let us play the game. Okay. Oh my god. Look how handsome I am. I feel like this is an accurate representation of my life, to be fair. So you're a goat, and your idea is to just go around doing goaty things, right? Excuse me. What the fuck are you looking at then? I don't like it, actually. Oh. Sir? Can I have a chocolate bar? Fine. This is my friend over here. His name is Stanley. Stanley, how you doing, brother? How you doing? How you doing today? How you doing, Stanley? Stanley, how you doing? Forget all the fucking blowing up and shit that you can do in this and like throwing them around. Like, everybody already knows that you can do that fucking shit, right? So, come on, Stanley. Stanley, we're going on an adventure. You and me, buddy. We're best friends forever, right? BFF, you and me, Stanley. Let's fucking go. This is not gonna be about blowing shit up and, like, getting the Satan goat and the angel goat like everybody else is fucking trying to do. No, it's gonna be a fucking glorious adventure with me and Stanley? Okay. This is Doris up here. Fuck Doris, actually. I don't like her. She's a little bit of a snob. Out of the way, Doris. I don't know what that is, but I just got something. Stanley? Doris, would you get out of the way, huh? You're trying to fucking wreck Stanley's time, and I don't like it. Come on, Stanley, we're going up. Come on. You and me, buddy, we're gonna be king of the castle. Let's go. Stanley, coming up. Stanley? Stanley, coming up, buddy? He's coming. He's just a little bit slow is all. He's clearly not as smart as I am. Come on, Stanley, let's go in here, actually. Ooh. Stanley, you with me? Stanley, all right. Come on. Stanley, this is no time for this. Come on. God, Stanley, you're embarrassing me. There's like other goats in here and shit. Come on. Stanley. Oh, Stanley. Stanley, are you gonna come up? Oh, boy. Well, I am the king of goats. Look at this shit. Stanley, you're right back there. He's fine. What up, guys? Aw, look at that shit. I'm the king of fucking goats. Stanley is supposed to be like, oh, I'm like fucking Joffrey. Joffrey Baratheon. I'm gonna kill all of you! Yeah, let's fucking run. And like, let's run and kill all of them. This is like Game of Goats. I am Joffrey Baratheon, and where'd Stanley go? Stanley? You'll be my new Stanley. I'm gonna drag you around like Sansa and totally abuse you. Spoilers if you haven't seen the Game of Thrones. Sansa? God, these goats. They just need to fucking hang on, okay? Because I need them for things. Ugh. I need them, actually. It's very important. Come on. You're my new Stanley. Let's go. I need someone to wait on me and wipe my ass, and you're gonna be it, actually. Yeah! I am now satanic, like Joffrey Baratheon. What? Where the fuck is my tongue going? Whoa! What's happening over there? Stanley, all right. Stanley, look at me. Look at this shit now. I'm the king of all goats. The king of all cards! Oh shit, sir! Stanley, this is supposed to be our special day. How could you just leave me? Fine, Doris, come on. Let's go. I don't want to take you, but I guess I don't have a choice. Look at Doris. She's been eating way too many muffins. She doesn't want to fucking go nowhere. Doris? Doris, what's happened? Glass, get up. Maybe I need to lick her in a spot that is more appropriate for mass. If you don't think that's disgusting, then you don't know me. Come on, Doris. Here we go. This is what I wanted. Let's go. Doris, you and me, baby. we're gonna go out like on a date, like proper date. Where should we go? We want to go to a party or something. Let's go see if we can find some. Come on, Doris. It's you and me, baby. She's excited. She's never been to a party, actually. This could be the first one she's ever gone to. Oh, we're fine. Come on, Doris. Me and Doris sitting in a tree. Let's see, where can we go? Where can goats have fun around here? Oh, it looks like there's a party over here, Doris. Let's go. Come on. Can we be in your party? Sir, who are you talking to? J.G. Wentworth? Oh! 877 cash now. Doris? Doris, where are you, lass? Oh, shit. Doris is on fire. She got lit up. And run over. I'll save you, baby. Come on. Get out of the road. Goodness gracious. I can't bring any of these goats anywhere. Hello. Hello, ma'am. Oh, I'm just gonna use Doris like a fucking weapon. That's what I'm gonna do. Come on, Doris. Look at that, dude. Doris, I swear to God, if you fart, our relationship is over. It's over, Doris. Fucking over. I got some mad air, too. Doris? Girl, why are you trying to leave me at every fucking moment? Isn't this the best fucking time you ever had? Well, my tongue is in your butt, Doris. How do you feel about that? You gotta get it, like, right in the middle. And then, yes, then they'll come with you. Maybe. Maybe? Come on, Doris. That car's a little bit, disconcerting. It wants to run us over, and I'm not really having it, because this is, like, Doris's my day out. Like, this is the best day ever. What else can we do, like, on the best day ever? Like, Doris, what do you want to do? Like, do you want to do something exciting? Like, how exciting do you want to be, Doris? Like, maybe we should check out this building? Doris, you're really not, like, you're not contributing much to this date, I gotta tell you. I'm a little bit sad about it, actually. Okay, so, what's in here, Doris? Let's check it out, eh? Come on, you know, you're fine. I'm just gonna run you through everything. Fucking dirt bike and shit. Doris? Is that a yes or a no? Okay, whatever. Doris, have you ever wanted to bungee jump? Because I know I have. Doris? You coming with? Don't be scared, Doris. It's okay. I mean, it's alright. Like, it's not scary. I promise you. I won't let you actually die. Doris, you're embarrassing me in front of everyone. Come on. We're going up this. Look at this shit. Oh my God. Doris is already just, I think maybe she's had too many roofies. She's alright. A little too much alcohol, actually. It's fine. She's alright, though. It's perfect for bungee jumping. What's that thing over there? How do we get to that, then? I see it. It looks like a jolly old time. Doris, you following me, lass? You're alright. Okay. Doris? You with me? Okay. Come on. Boy, I really have to pull all the weight here, Doris. Literally. Man, can you please just stop eating so many cheeseburgers? It's a little bit disconcerting. Doris? Yeah. Doris and my big day out. Oh, good God, look at this. Come on, Doris. Come on, we got this. Oh shit, Doris! Did she get left up there? Motherfucker! Doris, I can't trust you for nothing! Doris! You up there still, lass? I see her up there, too. Aw, shit. We're gonna have to go get her. Alright, fine. Let's go. Doris, the shit I do for you. Stanley would have been better. I'm just saying. Shit. did this. I need to shake their hand. Oh. I feel like my goat needs a name since we've named like every other goat. But no, he's gonna be like nameless. You know, it's like the silent protagonist. You know, it's the same thing. Doris, you're all right. You're fine. I don't want to hear any of it. Doris, where are we gonna go then, lass? You want to drop in on them people? Can we do it? Let's see if we actually can. I think we're gonna have to make like a well-timed jump, and like with the shit that I pull, let's be fair, it's not gonna be a thing at all, is it? We might be able to make it from here. Doris, do not fuck this up for me. Oh shit. Doris, I need to get a better hold on Doris. Oh, that's what he said. There we go. All right, Doris, let's do this, bitch. Oh, Jordan made it. It counts. Oh, fucking counts, doesn't it? Would you like to see my girlfriend? Oh, Jesus, this looks like a real fun time, actually. Check this out. I'm pretty sure this is considered a party somewhere in, like, Oklahoma or something. No offense if you're from Oklahoma. You know, and if you Doris, haven't you ever wanted to jump on one of these? Tremampoline. Tremampoline. Oh, come on, Doris. God, yeah. Oh, it's a little funky. Doris, I blame you. Do we need this to get up there? Oh, the way I'm doing it. Shit, come on, Doris. Floppy ass cow, let's go. It's a bit hard to gauge where you're gonna land. You just have to be careful. Oh boy. Oh. Doris! Oh shit, no, we almost made it. Doris! I saved it. Did you see that? Did you see that, lass? Doris, come on, girl. You're a barrel of fucking fun, you are. How the fuck do we get up there, then? Is jumping the only way? I think it might be. I feel this music, too, is an accurate representation of my life. I'm going on a date with my friend Goat. Oh, Jesus Christ. That wasn't what I hoped for. Excuse me? Oh, yeah, that's what I wanted. Ugh. Oh, shit! Michael Bay! What the fuck? Doris? Yeah, right. Girl! Quick, before the cops come. Hurry up! Doris, we gotta get out of here, lass. They're on their way. Oh, Jesus. Sir! Doris? You with me, girl? Alright. She's kind of with me. Can I jump on this? Can I take a ride? Excuse me, come back! I am not playing this, I don't think, as it intended to be played. I just have, like, I just have, my goat slingshot. Come on through here, Doris! We got people to torment. Hurry up! Doris! Get through here. You haven't done anything right, Doris. Not since day one. Ugh. Why is everybody running? It's just goats. It's fine. Whoa, Nelly! Oh boy, what have I done? Where am I? Hello? I'm stuck. I'm stuck in something. I've fallen through the earth. Doris, this is your fault somehow. Shit, I think we have to respawn. Okay. Well, that was fine. Alright. Stanley! Where have you been, brother? Come on. It's our big day. Goat and Stanley's big day out. What else can we do? Like, I don't think... Oh god, look at this. There's so much to this world that you can explore. It really is. What's up here, then? Sir, what is this and why are you dancing to it? Oh, Stanley. Look at that. That looks like fun. Oh! I bet you if I was running, that would have been better. Come on, let's get a running start, shall we? Come on, Stanley. You only live once. And Doris wasn't any fun at all. Come on, Stanley. Oh, Stanley, I think you're weighing me down. I think that's the problem. Can I put this guy through it? Let's try it. This guy's name is Harvey. He's always wanted to go through a wheat thresher. He's told me before. Go!
Sir?
God, humans are heavy. Fuck it. You know what? I don't need anyone. I don't need anyone on my adventure. I'm going alone. Fuck this. A forever alone goat. I'm doing it. I'll find a new friend. Like this basketball. Okay. I'm gonna go shoot some b-ball outside of the school. I'm gonna jump over the basketball. The basketball. The basketball. I've already been here. Can you go this way? I don't reckon there's anything in here. What the fuck? Who's in here? Hello? It's awful dark. That was scary. Let's not do that again. Come on, basketball. Yeah, look at the sick moves. I'm totally not playing this the way you should. I don't give a fuck. I play it the way I want. Bitch, I do what I want. Basketball? It's just you and me. It's you and me. And basketball makes three. There's no water in this pool. I feel a little bit... What about over here? Sir? Sir, do you want to be my friend, sir? Hello. Hello, sir. Hello. Sir? Hi. Oh, this looks... Look at it, we're best friends! Lick Jolly. That's his name? No, I need to lick him right on the butt, actually. No, we're gonna do this. Or the crotch. The crotch works! Fine. This fucking game doesn't let me do anything fun. Here we go. Haven't you always wanted to go on a water slide with a goat? Oh shit! Come on, Jolly. I know I'm not doing anything remotely fun. I'm just having a day. I'm having a goaty day out. Look at with my best friend Jolly. Look at him! He's my best friend. Y'all don't know. Come on. This is where he lives. We'll take him home. We'll get some food. Maybe like we'll have like some cookies or some pizza. Jolly? Do you not want to go home? Sir? Alright, well here you are. I need to make more friends. I feel like... Oh, hello. Ma'am, that is not how things work. I stole your chair. Excuse me. What? You're coming with me. Come on. Regular family dinner. This is pretty much how all my family dinners go. Come on, baby. This is so dumb, and I'm not even doing the shit that you're meant to do, like blow things sky high and like flop your asses around and like do crazy shit. I'm just jumping around with people because I want to make friends. Oh, look, there's a party over there, baby. Baby, put the bench down. It doesn't belong to us. You're stealing it, actually. Oh, Jesus. This bitch. I can't take this fucking hoe bag anywhere. God. Yeah, now you're on fire. Get it! Fucking barbecues, bitch. All the people be on fire now. Now what you gonna do? Oh my god, the boulder of death. I just got achieved. Holy shit. For doing like nothing except bringing this flaming bitch all over the place. Oh. Yeah, you better run. Run, bitch! Oh god. Do you guys want me to play more of this? I know that you do. I know that you totally do. We have to figure out how to get better at, like, being up in the sky. That, I need to practice. I've only played this for 2 minutes before I started this, so it's not technically my fault. Oh, you know, it's seriously not. Oh, dear. This bitch. Just this bitch. Come on, girl. Girl! Come on. Come on, floppy tits McGee. We gotta... Come on. How are you supposed to be airborne for 6 seconds? I don't understand. Like, what are you supposed to do? Come on. We're gonna end this the only way we can. Suicide. Oh! Yeah! Come on, girl. Girl! We're gonna chase after that car. I'm gonna head first it. Let's do it! Grr! I keep missing! What the fuck? You can't die when you're Satan goat. It's an impossible, probably. Oh, shh. Owned by Hillbilly. Amazing. Holy crap. I just got something. I don't fucking know what it was. What is it then, this tray? Can we climb up it?
It doesn't look like it.
Stonehenge! You know what? I'm gonna lay this bitch to rest. There you go. I don't need you no more. Fucking bitch holding me back. Holding me back from doing goat shit. Like fucking wrecking Stonehenge! Yeah! Can I take one of these rocks? You're my only friend now, Rock. We're gonna have an adventure. You and me.